I'm hitting my clothes.
What's up, you guys? Today I'm back with
Sheila's doing what the guys do.
Today I'm with my girlfriend Haley. I'm just doing Haley. And we'll be making a YouTube video on air hockey. Again. So, lower this. Don't you dare take it on. Last time it took me a minute to set it up.
I wonder if Gloria's plumbing.
There we go, I actually got it good. 3, 2, 1, go. And we actually got this table level now. It wasn't level earlier. And it's 1-0. I see you. Dang it! Oh, Jesus.
What a great start.
This is a pretty good start, actually. Like I said, I'm not going to mock the cascade. And I reversed it. Like, subscribe, and share for more of these videos. Like I said in the last video. Same thing. But I will leave Haley's channel down below. And also a special shout out to Super Girly Gamer 26, which is my girlfriend right here. So I will leave her a shout out to Super Girly Gamer 26. Like, subscribe, and share to my her channel.
Really not gonna.
I'm not gonna mock the cascade.
We both got the same time. You get it.
No.
Fine.
No, I want it.
Either way, I could poke first.
Fine.
We're gonna
get
you up
first. Hold up, hey, we messed it up. Sorry.
Yeah. Ooh! I can't imagine how loud it is for the webcam.
No. I see your trick.
3-4. That was me. You have to be 3. You can see the higher number.
First.
What
4-3, Haley's winning. Super Soap, you're going to give it 26-3. That was clean. Fine. You didn't hit it, right? This a little bit. This. Now you guys can see me. Oh, come on. Haley, don't. Haley's mom's on her way. Okay. Haley, your mom's on her way. On the way. Okay. Okay, let's start together. Oh, wait. You're ready.
Wait, last game. Hurry up.
Okay, let's go.
So she's basically a millionaire. and the house is paid for.
Your hand.
We were over there yesterday, and I said, yeah, I said, I just screwed up because I knew she paid off the house. So I said, I screwed up. I said, you know, my landscaping company,
we bought
the house that we're in now.
You heard it.
It was only 30 kinds of time, and I had all intentions on redoing the whole house. I said, and then the city lady started talking to me. Next thing you know, I'm doing 100 fucking
customers.
I said, me and you, Sherry wants a nice house. She deserves
it. How the heck did you make that? My house is
coming. It will come in time.
There you go.
Right. But if she was going to leave us, but if she was split between the grandkids, she was leaving each one of them $200,000, she'd given us a period. I would have rather
just go to the house.
Because her house isn't nothing special anymore. Plus, then I still have to keep this one to keep the money. Make that a full two-car garage, and when I pull it every day with my truck, I just put my equipment in and put it in the garage. Who cares about the leaking? Who cares about the house? Just sit it. Let Madison Heights downtown area explode. Then we sell this motherfucker for $129,000. But it's 18 grand. That's a long haul to come down to do work. So I gotta pick up a few coming this way.
Come on.
You never know what Linda's saying.
Haley, don't touch
him at all. What?
And that's why Rick and Laura didn't bring up the 40 grand she gave to him. Because they were hoping when she died for this to be forgotten about. 40 more thousand she made more than anybody else.
Okay, so I'll try to get a puck.
I can't believe Linda would do that.
She told you.
I can't believe they have that much money.
They can see that beautiful face now.
John didn't, they didn't have, like she said, outstanding jobs. Well, they didn't smoke, they didn't drink.
They inherited it, probably.
And they probably inherited it from John.
Oh, that was disgusting.
Your mom's dad. And John probably got a couple of them there.
Did that ever inherit it? Oh, yeah, no.
Said that she should be changing it to somebody more younger. The guy likes her because Sherry was
horrible.
And he was pissed about
this. Bed and I hit my
They'd rather keep it in the
garage. Sherry told me I'm not talking to my aunt for money. I talked to my aunt. I'm one of the only kids that did talk to her. If we're worried about money, why are we trying to put it in the best place? And she wants to go to a cheaper place.
Oh, I see. I think it's right.
Oh, because she doesn't want to waste money.
She thinks this one's cheaper.
Dang! I hit it way too hard. That's the issue. Hit it way too hard.
It's weird. It gets too small.
That's weird because she says she wants to go to this one.
Yes, game! I win! Let's go! Oh, I'm happy. Okay.
Let's do
one more.
Okay. There you go.
3, 2, 1, go.
What the frick? You didn't even start it.
Why don't you
get
in?
Restart it then.
We gotta have an estate sale.
Restart it.
I already made it.
Restart it though.
I restarted it.
Where's our line?
Put it in here. Where? What? Put it in the middle.
Right here.
See, you're such a chick.
I
do like
chicken.
I didn't see it. Where?
Dad, did you see the awesome
thing? Yeah, I'm a
pepper,
isn't it?
Wow, is that beautiful? That's a tiger. That's beautiful. That is gorgeous. That's a tiger.
That's a bad motherfucker right now. I got something for you, buddy. You sit right there.
That's beautiful. Siberian tiger, I think it is.
So I want one and you want three? That's it?
Thanks. It must be one from a different country, I don't know.
Listen, that was me. I could have just got eaten gold.
Oh yeah, I wouldn't leave it out here out in the open. Not right now with all the kids.
Oh, that was lucky.
Put it in the bedroom. So nobody hits it and nicks it up.
Oh, I wish it
got it picked up. It costs you some money to get it fixed. That is beautiful.
Your hand keeps touching it.
Oh, I love it. That is beautiful.
Yeah, it was. Was it me?
Give me that.
Gave it to me a while ago.
Oh,
I just haven't taken it.
Hey. Bring it home. Oh, then she told you to take it?
That's her over there. I'm glad it's not broken.
Oh, Esther is that cripple.
Oh, hey,
you
put it back to me.
It's relative, isn't it?
No, it was.
Because
I had it.
I think she's a relative. Somebody.
This one. Oh,
or is she taking Esther with her to see her son at home?
I thought I
was going to. This thing was probably made overseas.
Oh, I'm sure.
What?
That's beautiful.
Dang it. Sure,
I
missed
like
the pot. Yeah, not too sure anymore. I told you I was...
I would never leave it there. I put it down in the bedroom.
So nobody can go ahead and leave the bedroom either.
Somebody threw a bottle and hit it or something.
Nope, I'm not
going for
the tricks.
That was
a couple hundred bucks
for
that.
Oh, hell, more than that.
Hit it too hard!
That's easy. Okay. Jesus Christ. Those can run up to thousands of dollars, Andy. I'll be trying to go.
Oh, dang it! I tried shooting that and I jumped back.
That's what you get for trying.
What? What did you say?
That's what you get for trying.
Oh,
wow. So if I don't try it, I'll be good?
I have no money, so.
I can't help you. Oh, wow. And I just gave it a girl from 2 weeks ago.
I'm
going
to check you.
So you gave me 7,
one,
right?
Yeah. Give me one.
One extra pack of cigarettes. Now I stop again.
It's a bit too hard.
They're all over. See, all right on this one thing. They're all in the bunch. I told you.
I know. I know how they go, I got them in the
picture. There's a quarter size of them just hanging out right here in one spot. That's why they came here.
I've always scored them. No. 5 to 8. 8 to 5.
They smell any food or anything, they'll be there.
Does that feel better?
Usually on the floor. What, where are you going, Andy?
I'm going to
go. Oh. it'll be dark by then. I gotta go raiding.
Oh, I have to jump back.
Oh, I see a free shot.
I might need one more cigarette if I need something.
Yeah, but then I'm gonna have to go to the store and buy some right now. I don't have
right on the table. Here's a look.
Tying your sweatshirt on your waist so I can
get a
shot, but I missed.
No,
bye, subscribe, and share for more of these videos.
It could be worth a lot of money, Andy.
Yeah. Oh.
Then I would go get a freeze. Even if you had a pink powder, then but.
There's no name
on it. Y'all find it, probably. Believe me.
I hit it somewhere. That was amazing.
It could be real tiny on the bottom.
Haley won. That would be the end of the video. Haley won one game and I won one game.
Haley not should be here anytime.
And Haley's not should be here. So I will end this video here. Like, subscribe, and share for more of these videos. Don't forget to like to her channel, Supergirl Gamer 26.
The Gamer.
The Gamer. The one and only Gamer 26.
No, not the one and only.
Yeah, the one and only. Oh. Supergirl Gamer, the one and only, no, the Gamer 26. And she's my girlfriend, so make sure to show her some love. See you guys in the next one.
Andrew.
So.